New at 6 and developing tonight in Clayton County. Police are working to learn what led up to a deadly shooting at a Family Dollar on Friday night. This happening on Riverdale Road just before 7 last night. 20-year-old Lim Johnson died in that shooting. Police say the suspect left the scene in a dark-colored SUV. Tonight, it's unclear what sparked that shooting.